I think the worst thing about my job, and it's a very minor thing, but it's that platforms like Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram, things that people use socially, has become my job. You know, it's something that I have to do rather than want to do. Yeah, so I find that when I'm online now, I'm checking in on a different project that I work across rather than working on my own personal brand and profile. So yeah, my Twitter's definitely taken a hit since I've taken on these roles. Get